This is a Rutters Jazz Thin Line, another really cool creation. A swamp ash body, semi-hollow, double bound. That's bound on both top and bottom of the body. The neck is really beautiful bird's eye with a laminated fingerboard. So the truss rod's laid in from the top, hence no skunk stripe on the back. As usual, Mark made all the hardware except for the tuners and the pickups. The pickups are Ron Ellis P-90s. This is a really cool guitar, so we'll get on with a little bit of music.
Thank you.